forget anyone too. So I was here yesterday, I landed on the planet and I was gonna try the buggy, and I thought that I could not land in the planets outside of a planetary station, a planetary structure. But after all, I think I can, because I was reading something, I was looking at some images and reading stuff about the expansion, planetary landings. And I think you can land your ship even outside stations and structures and stuff. Even if you don't have a landing pad, you can deploy the landing gear and land on terrain with the landing gear. Okay, so this is, I think, no, this is not where I am. Somewhere. I'm here somewhere. Yeah, this one. Lenore. You cannot check the map. I think this is where I am. That's where I am, right? Yeah. On this planet right there. There's a base. Enterprise. No, there's two base. Enterprise. It's like a. It's a station, an outpost. And then there's this one. Here too, like a warehouse, something like that. Market. This one too. So I'm just gonna go outside and see if I can deploy the buggy. Or maybe I can deploy it here. Deploy. Yeah, I can. But now I can just go outside of the station. Can just roam around with the buggy for a bit. First time rolling with the buggy. Real cool. So, and yeah, next thing I'm gonna try. I'm gonna get back to the spaceship and I'm gonna try landing on a place that's not a station, an installation. It's like a ship, but on land, got wheels and stuff. I'm gonna go roam in the terrain. And right now you cannot get out of the cockpit and roam with your character, but in future expansions I think the Frontier is gonna add that to the game too. So really exciting stuff. Maybe weapons, and then you can fire and stuff. You can kill people and get killed. So is this turned on? Can I go? Shit. If I wanna go. Oh, I think my turret, what's this? It's got turrets too. Can fire the turrets, nice. Real cool stuff. So can I move? It's not, I don't think this is turned on. I don't think the buggy is turned on. Gotta. It doesn't have the same color HUD as the ship. That's where we'll HUD on the ship. So how do I? Let's get out of here. So, how do I get out of this view? Pressing the keys don't work. Trees don't work. Nothing working. Nothing is working. I don't know how. What I'm supposed to do. Oh. There's sound? Can you hear me? Yeah, I think so. What am I supposed to do now? I entered turret cam, so how do I exit this? Player. How do I exit this? screenshot, I didn't want to do that. I don't want this screenshot. Alright, so how do I get the fuck out of this camera view? Maybe there's the keys on the options. Gotta check it out here, maybe. Must be here. Somewhere in driving mode switches, UI focus. Look, GI9. Where's the gun camera? It's not working, not connected. Had look. Yes. UI focus. assigned to this like this key here. Yeah. See if it works. Yeah, it works. Okay. Cool. So can I move now? Chip and break cargo scoop. Faction on cargo scoop. Beacon off. Do I have to turn it on? Go repeater. Nano link scanner. Didn't set the controls for this. Probably need to set the controls. Just have the controls for flight. Didn't set for the driving yet. Steering left button, steering right button. Okay. Weapon, this one. And break. It's too many stuff. Too many controls here. Speed axis. Third. I think I got the, basics one. The basic ones, the basics. Yeah, let's try it now. Try it like this for a bit. Yeah, there we go. It's already rolling. Bet you can't see the third person view, just first person, but this would be cooler with the Rift, with the Vive. But yeah, other thing is, I think there's a camera on the options that you can turn on if you wanna take a look at the outside of your ship or the buggy. I think there's something over here, some control to activate the camera. Or some, maybe, I think maybe it's some kind of mod that you can install to the game that makes that camera available. I'm not sure, never used it before, but I heard that people use that to make nice pictures of the game. They want to make third person pictures outside of the ship, they use that camera. Not sure if it's fits here. Flight assist. Maybe not. Maybe it's not here. Maybe it's not here on the options. Maybe I have to install the program, some kind of mod to the game. Yeah, check that. I'll check that out later. For now, just gonna mess around with the buggy for a bit. Shoot me, it's not a good idea. Must have defenses over here. Shit. It's not a good idea to shoot the station. there's these drones, these security drones flying around. I think they'll shoot me. Damn, buggy drifts a lot. Look at those rifts. Drifting on the sand. Can I get inside of this thing here? Oh, look, there's a door up there. Must be some entrance for the buggies. Really big space. Can I climb this stuff? Almost. Oh yeah, I can climb it. I can climb. It climbs really good. Look at that. Climbs really good. Can't get in though. Didn't even get the shields down. Really resistant. This buggy is really sturdy. Really good buggy. See if I can get lost because I still have to go back to the ship. I think it's the other way. I'm keeping it in my head so I know where it is. Must be some sort of antennas or solar panels, maybe. There's not too much light over here, but maybe it's some antennas, some parabolic antennas. Yeah, some sort of communication arrays. Live routing. Oh, they're routing signals to other planets, probably. What's that up there? It's a station, right? That's where I came from. I came from the other side, I think. Buggy goes really well. Get back to the ship and land in a really odd place, somewhere really odd, and launch the buggy there. is a drone, right? Like a security drone. Need to find the ship. This is where I have the ship, right? This is where I need to go. This is where I was. This is where I came from. Yeah, I see it now. Yeah, it's over there. Beds here. Gotta find my way back to the ship. Oh, there it is, Commander. Can I see it on the map? Yeah. Commander Raven 66 Wings, real badass name. Master Lawless, Lawless, and Lawless. And have law. No faction, no law. No fact. No gods, no masters. Fuck religions. That's how we roll, bros. Land of the free. Shit. Gotta get back to my beam mobile. Just done a big jump, big overshell. Drones here, it's fucking drone. What the fuck you want, bro? Want something, friend? You want something? Didn't even waste the shields. Look at that, really sturdy. Damn, this buggy, it can take a pounding, man. Really, really resistant. Really hard buggy. There it is. I see you, baby. I see you. I was not gonna leave you here. I was not gonna leave you behind. I know you are here. I know you're waiting for me. For me over there. I wouldn't leave you behind. I wouldn't do that. I'm gonna go this way. Right way to the that's it over there. Got it. Pretty close now. Just right here inside this hangar. Pull the handbrake, it's got the handbrake, check this out. So, how am I gonna get up there? I'm gonna go inside. Can find the right way to the ship. I see it there, but I can get to it. SRV secured and ready for the transparent to shit. Alright. So, how do I do this? Some targets. Cargo hatch. This is my ships. My ship's modules. How do I get inside the ship? It's here on this menu. Activate turret. If I had some cargo, I could transfer to the ship. Board ship. I didn't pick up any cargo, so now I'm in this rocky planet. I think I'm just gonna go out first and then see if I can land somewhere else, really random place. And then I'll go to other planet and land there too. Maybe. Somewhere really random, but you can after all. Turns out that you can. I was reading on the internet, on Google. You can deploy the landing gear and land in random places. Try to land here on the ground. In this place. I think it's possible.
Landing gear deployed.
Yeah, try to not go into the pit. Try to not land inside the pit. Joy of one launch. Right. Yeah, so landed out here. Now I can deploy the buggy and go around a little bit outside. That's what I thought. Yesterday I thought I couldn't do this, but I can. I can deploy the buggy somewhere. I can land the ship somewhere. That's where the terrain is. It's not too rough, it's not too jagged. Big ass ship, check it out. Right. Pretty cool stuff. First time I'm seeing a ship from the outside, like this size. Well, I've seen them before, like exiting stations and stuff, but not landed in a planet. Really big Python. Yeah, big cockpit too in the front. Really cool. Mm-hmm. it out. Really big ship, really cool, and has the black skin, the Black Friday sale skin. That I won from the Black Friday event. I have the lifetime expansion pass. So I got all these goodies for free. Cause I backed the game like in 2013. I bought the £100 package that gave access to all of the expansions, all future expansions. Now I get all of these for free, all these coming expansions and the packages and stuff, skins. Don't have to ever waste another dime on the game if I don't want to. I'll just keep getting expansions for free. Because I backed the game early, I'm an early backer. Alright, that's it, there's nothing to do out here. I don't have anything to do, like... I don't have any mission right now, I don't have any mission assigned, or... I don't have nothing to kill or to collect or to harvest. So for now I'm just doing a bit, taking a look at these landing features, landing and getting out of the ship and stuff. First time I did this, so riding the buggy. Maybe later I'll get some missions, some outposts for the Alliance or Independent outpost. And also I have to check out the PvP tournament, the CQC tournament. See the rules, check out the rules, see how it works. I wanna start practice for that. I'm gonna try to enter the qualifiers. I'm gonna enter the qualifiers, see if I can get qualified for the tournament. Just take a look here at the back of the ship. Really cool stuff. Probably gonna make video of this later, upload to YouTube. Really big ship, I think, really cool. I really like this ship, really nice. Big reactors, big engines, big feet, landing gear. Just gonna go ahead and get back in. Oh yeah, and I have Star Citizen. I didn't try Star Citizen. I just tried it once. I logged in the other day, but I didn't do much. I didn't get out of the starting area. Cause I also didn't know where I was. I didn't want to mess around too much because I didn't know what I was doing. I have to read about the starting areas and stuff. But yeah, maybe I'll play a bit of Star Citizen later, tomorrow or something, or the day after tomorrow. Gotta check it out too. So just gonna go ahead and get inside the ship and call it a day. So come back tomorrow. Maybe I'll see if there's another kind of planet tomorrow. I'm gonna go to another kind of planet to explore a little bit. Be really cool when you can actually get out of the buggy and the cockpit, and you can walk around the ship with your character. Maybe in the future, in some next expansions, in like a year or so, you'll be able to walk around with your character. All right, so I'm gonna call it a day. Come back tomorrow. Hope you guys enjoyed the stream, and I'll see you later.